Hi, my name's Conrad, and I'm with the AdGrants team at Community Boost. What is the difference between a paid Google Ads account and a Google Grant account? First things first, a Google Ad Grant account provides free Google Ads advertising up to $10,000 a month. While with a paid Google Ads account, all advertising costs are attached to a form of payment that you can choose from. Secondly, there are certain stipulations that all ad grantees must adhere to in order to continually receive access to the free advertising budget. To learn more about the stipulations and how to stay within compliance, please click here. Also, within a paid Google Ads account, there are multiple tactics you can use to increasingly target audiences that are not allowed within Google Ad Grant accounts. Some of the major things that paid advertisers have access to that you do not have access to within an Ad Grant account include all campaign types, such as search, display, video, and universal app, as well as shopping. Also, Google Ads remarketing through campaign types such as search, RLSA, and display. The ability to test the full range of bidding strategies beyond manual CPC and smart bidding strategies. Also, ability to target branded keywords not owned by your organization, also known as competitive keywords or competitor keywords. Lastly, and one of the major differences between paid and Google Ad Grant advertisers is that paid advertisers will almost always show above Ad Grant advertisers in the search results. This is extremely important to take into consideration when going after competitive keywords that likely have a high donation or purchase intent. But that's everything I have for you. Feel free to respond with any questions or comments below, and see you in the next video.